there's going to be four little mini scenes, each of them with their own suggestion that our improvisers will get from the audience. Mm-hmm. And when our host, Jeff...
Yep, that's me.
...will move in a clockwise pattern.
Yep.
And when he calls Earn, they will move in a counterclockwise pattern.
Cool.
And they'll get their suggestions.
All right, let's start.
From all the Scorpios out there, and I have...
There's no blondes, just remember that. There are no blonde Scorpios, just remember that.
A soldier!
There are two Scorpios here today. What do you want between soldier or paranormal investigator?
I'll take paranormal investigator.
Yeah, very cool.
Yes, Monty. Yes, Monty.
From all the people wearing nail polish.
Hell yeah.
I will get an object.
Lighter.
A computer.
Sport. Okay, thank you, nail polish people.
A button.
A button. Ding.
Two friends!
Okay, thank you, Middle Rose. Thank you.
Marriage.
Ding.
Just marriage, okay.
Hey, from all you lefties out there, can I have a non-geographical location?
I thought you said lesbies.
Okay, thank you, South Boss.
Like, oh, it's my turn.
A skate park. So this seems about a skate park. We're just going to do a quick recap. Ding.
I'm a paranormal investigator.
Ding. Amazing. All right, we are going to see these four scenes for the price of one together in
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Improv!
John, Johnny boy, it's been 30 years, but I think we're going to catch a ghost this time.
Well, you know, I believe that we can do this if we have real equipment and not like broomsticks and vacuums.
John, we've been cousins forever. You know the family, we don't have a lot of money. All we have is broomsticks and vacuums, John.
Ding!
That's a cool button.
Ding!
Where's the vacuum? test this all.
There. Now you can have the button, and I can just sit back and admire it.
But this doesn't go with my outfit.
Ding!
I've slept so much better now that we're actually together.
Aww.